Hi Sagittarius, welcome to my channel. So in today's video, I'll be looking at your energies for mid-month of December 2021. In this video, I'll be looking at your past, present and future energies. So this is going to be a general reading. It may or may not resonate with all of you. Take what resonates and leave the rest. If this is not your story, do not try to make it yours, alright? If you want to book a personal reading with me, you can go to my Instagram page by the name The Magical Aura. The link is given in the description box below, so you can DM me over there if you want. Okay, Sagittarius, mid-December 2021, Sun, Moon, Rising and Venus sign. Sagittarius, Sun, Moon, Rising and Venus, mid-December. Back of the deck, we have the Wheel of Fortune for you. This is your overall energy. So I feel that there is some kind of luck which is always there towards you or for you. Okay, it's the luck, it's the universal energy towards you which always wants to be with you. Things might turn out well, and all of a sudden, you know, things might be going really bad, and all of a sudden it changed. So this is good news, okay? So this is telling us that whatever the bad situations you are going through, they will come towards an end, okay? So this is that positive and optimistic approach which you are also putting into your energies. In the past, we have Knight of Swords, Page of Swords, the Devil. I am picking up an energy of a new relationship which could have started in the past via online. Okay, it could be strong lustful feeling, it could be some temptation towards this person, as well as I am really getting, so whatever you were involved in the past, okay, if this is a person and this is a situation, it was temporary. You were tempted for this situation and you somehow just went for it. You didn't think about it for a second or two and you just went for that. So things happened really fast in the past. In the present, we have the Empress, Hangman and the Hermit. Why all of a sudden things have come to this quietness, Sagittarius? It could be because of this person who might have ghosted you. So I'm picking up an energy of ghost, of being, not ghost, I mean that a person might have ghosted you. Person, you know, might be like, they came towards you and all of a sudden they are just vanished. And you don't even know, there's no communication, there's something, like all of a sudden that situation has ended and you are figuring out like what happened. Okay, in the future we have the Emperor, Nine of Wands and Seven of Cups. So this is again you becoming a very cold-hearted person in the coming future, Sagittarius. You could be dealing with an Aries over here, but I feel that you are blocking your, you know, you're putting your guards down and you are just waiting, or you're just making yourself, you know, feel good because this is something which is a heartbreaking news to you. So somewhere you are blocking your energies in the coming future. We are going to see why and what exactly is going to happen. All right, so let's see. Tell me about the Wheel of Fortune for my Sagittarius, please. Wheel of Fortune. Ten of Pentacles, the Chariot and Knight of Swords. So I see that some of you, because of that so fast tempting situation, you could have even married to this person. Really fast energies I am getting. It was like your decision and now you are wondering because, you know, for only some 1-2% of you, it could be that you went against your family and you got married to this person, or there was like somewhere there was a no from some people around you who were your well wishers, but you just went for it because you felt it, that it is happening or it is good. So you just went for it, you know, and now things are like, you know, you could be alone. You could be feeling that you are lonely in this situation. No one is trying to help you, but the help is there. Okay, don't worry about that, because at the end you have the Wheel of Fortune, Sagittarius. So don't feel that things are not going in your favor. They are going, okay? So tell me about this Page of Swords in the past. Who is this Page of Swords? Five of Wands, Five of Pentacles, and the Devil again. My God. So this energy is telling me that, yes, so for some of you, you could have just went against your family. There could be, you know, there were arguments, fights, and there were a lot of no's, I'm saying. There were a lot of no, which people were saying to you that do not go for this thing. It might bring a lot of toxicity in your life, or it might not bring that happiness which you deserve. But you somehow went for it because of that not letting it go easily kind of situation. Tell me about the Empress energy in the present. I'm not going to take, I'll take this. Page of Wands, King of Pentacles, and Seven of Cups. Okay, so I feel that this is something in relation with growth only. You know, where we see that, okay, this thing is stable. I felt that you also felt the same thing in the past and in the present also, you know, why you were struggling with this situation, because it seemed really stable to you. It seemed things. Sorry. It seemed that you are going to be really happy and really stable, whatever the situation is, and you still have that doubt, or not doubt, that you are still hoping things might turn out well again. You know, somewhere you still have that hope, but you know that you doubt it as well. So you are in that situation where you do not know the exact scenario of the situation. You are still wondering how it could happen or why did it happen. So the Hangman energy, why the Hangman is here? Ace of Cups, Knight of Pentacles, and Three of Wands. So I see somebody is coming back, trying to come back, but they are not able to give you an explanation to this situation which they have created in the past for you. Definitely there is that ghosting energy, but this person, there is no contact. The reason why they are in no contact, because they don't even know what they want in their life. This is definitely a person with the Knight of Pentacles. This person is far away. This person doesn't know what to do, where to go, what decision to take. And they have, and you know, you at this situation, you are feeling clueless about it. Like, why did this thing even happen? Like, I was sure about it. I wanted to be with you. I was sure about the situation. But how could it happen? You know, you were still asking. Hermit, why the Hermit energy is here in the present? Queen of Swords, Knight of Cups, and Page of Pentacles. Okay. I'm not seeing a proper yes from this person anymore. Yes, I'm seeing a no. And now I think you are also getting prepared for a no from this person or towards this person. So this is your energy as well, Sagittarius, because you have waited a long. You know, it's long you have waited for this person, and now it's time to say, either it's time to say goodbye or it's time to just push them away, because they are not ready to give any commitment. I don't see any commitment in this relationship, honestly speaking, Sagittarius. In the coming future, let's see with the Emperor. Why the Emperor is here? Who is this Emperor? Three of Swords, Seven of Swords, and the World. So If this person is an Aries you are dealing with, or if this person is somebody who is really dominant on you, or could be elder to you, could be a person, could be a businessman, you know, in terms of money also, they could be having a lot of money. So if you're dealing with this kind of a person, you're dealing with a narcissist, honestly, because they are just thinking about themselves. They are ready to break anyone's heart, and they don't even care. They do not even feel guilty about it. It's all about, you know, it's all about the endings they want. They are ready to end a relationship very easily. They are ready to end things very easily. They are not there for somebody's, you know, they're not sitting over there to just wipe off somebody's tears. No, this is not that kind of a person you are dealing with, honestly speaking. Okay, so Nine of Wands. I'm really I might have eaten something, and this is why it's my throat is not able to say clearly. Okay, so a Nine of Wands energy. 10 of Wands, 8 of Wands, and 7 of Pentacles. Okay, so I think that you are somewhere, you are blocking this contact which is coming towards you. I don't see this person. If this person will try to connect with you, I see that there is blocking. Or if you are trying to contact, so there will be blocking. So whatever you are doing, this is exactly the opposite which is going to happen. You might feel that this is taking like days and months, and this person does not care about me. So yes, definitely this person doesn't care about anyone but themselves. So you are dealing with definitely this kind of a person. And waiting for this person is just, you know, I think that you are going to understand that you are wasting your energy and your time for waiting this kind of a person. Seven of Cups. Seven of Wands, the Moon, and the Two of Cups. So, you have always felt that this person is your soulmate, but it will now come into a direct understanding, or you will get the answer which you have always wanted for, because you are trying to find the answer, and you will get that answer that this is not the soulmate energy which you were finding. So the answers to your questions will ultimately come out from their, you know, shell, or from the hidden places by themselves. So you do not have to work a lot. You will get the answers who this person is with whom you are dealing with, and you will get all the answers. All right, Sagittarius. So that is all from my side, and I hope that helps. So we'll be meeting you in the next video. Till then, bye.